The action halts the only formal mechanism for investigating chemical attacks in Syria.